today we're going to have lunch, or you can eat 199 baht, everything you can. So don't forget to
click like,
share,
and subscribe to our channel.
Yes, let's go.
Okay, so guys, we're at the Shabu Grill restaurant where we're gonna get all you can eat buffet, Shabu Grill buffet for 199 baht. So I have the menu in my hands and Kate has already ordered for us. So let's go ask. Okay, so what do we have here?
We have here hot pot.
Hot pot.
So hot pot is actually came from China. And this one they will serve with the hot and stove flour simmering soup, which we already choose. We have shiitake soup and also tom yum soup. Tom yum is like a kind of spicy and sour soup, very spicy from Thailand, the famous tom yum. Yes. And this one, if you don't want spicy, this one can help as well. Shiitake soup. So they will serve first like this, and then we can order what we want for like very thin and you know like a slice of bacon and pork. We have tofu, yes, tofu, and also this one dolly slice.
And sausages.
Sausages.
And dumplings.
Dumpling, yes. Seaweed.
That's imitation crab.
No, this one is crab stick.
Yeah.
Yes. Crab stick.
Also with vegetables.
Vegetable.
Yay, and mushrooms. Okay, guys. So we're gonna dig in. I'm so excited.
Ooh. So we will go with the one like big portion first. So it takes time to cook. Yeah. Actually, they give like small portion for pork for. Everything like slice,
yeah,
or small, easy to like cook instantly.
Oh,
yeah,
that's nice.
So good. So good. Hotpot now.
Yeah, I'm full.
Yes.
But we have room for dessert.
Yes. Okay. Brownie fat.
And brownie cream cheese.
Put up the cheese.
Yes. So good.
The chocolate.
Okay. Look.
I'll try it. With cream cheese.
Wow. Coffee cake, guys.
Coffee cake.
1, 2, 3. Oh my god.
Mm. So tasty.
Oh, I love the cream one.
Try with the caramelized. Mm.
So in this restaurant, this side they call Shabu. Suvarnachabu. Shabu. And then that side is the dessert.
Podikam.
Bakery name Podikam.
So if you want to have you know, like your stomach full completely to the brim, come here to Suvarnachabu and Podikam.
Podikam.
Yes. Mm. So you can get desserts as well as delicious meal. How was your experience?
So nice. I mean, you know, get food, you can cook your own food with hot pot shabu. They serve in like a simmering soup, hot in hot pot. And then we can select our like a vegetable, the leaf and tofu and the platter of the pork slice, and then we can cook.
So guys, we're done with our delicious buffet and like these yummy desserts. And we had a great time, right?
Yes, 199 baht for buffet, so unlimited timing. So you can sit until you get food, you can order. And they have like not only 199, but we can manage just only 199. They have 259, they have 359, 499. So it's like different set, but we manage just only 199. It's already like more than enough for our tummy.
How do we get here?
So we will put the link down below. You guys can follow on the link, you know, the map here. And the Suvarna buffet 99 baht. Inside is Podikam bakery. And the chef is so kind, let us taste all the cake,
and we cannot stop that, so we're gonna buy home,
you know. So I hope you guys like our video this time, and don't forget to click like, share and subscribe. Thank you so much. See you next time again.
Bye.